push the boundaries and question the world we live in, leave a mark on this earth that often gets looked over as their message only resonates with a few people, and those people are left to try and carry out that message for them. Bill Hicks is one of those people, and I am one of those people trying to carry on his message. I've always questioned authority, and I've always been adamant about forming my own opinions. Speaking out against the norms has always pushed me in life, and because Bill Hicks is one to unapologetically express himself, I have a huge interest in him. Today we'll talk to you about who Bill Hicks is. I'll share an excerpt from a speech of his that has extremely impacted my life, has been extremely impactful in my life, and why it is so significant, and something that you guys should all maybe take a moment to reflect on as well. Bill Hicks was born in Georgia in 1961. He grew up in Houston, Texas. And that's where he kind of began to dabble in comedy. And at the age of 13 is when he started like with his friends, just like cracking jokes. And he used to like take other people's material and just use it anyway to see what kind of reaction he got. At the age of 16, he was performing at the Comedy Workshop. And then that's when he started to get like a huge following, and he became really popular in the United States and across Europe. And he's known for being a comedian, social critic, satirist, and musician. So he's an extremely well-rounded man, and he explored every avenue of learning. He believed that we were all one consciousness, and that is the role of every individual to do something to enhance the human condition. Bill Hicks once said, we are facilitators of our creative evolution. We can ignite our brains with light. He was an inspiration to many people. Ed Hamill was a musician and said that one of his albums was inspired by Bill. He followed with a quote saying, Bill Hicks was the greatest comedian slash philosopher slash I don't know. It was way bigger than comedy. Kevin Booth also stated, Bill was the first person I ever met whose goal was to become enlightened. His satire and his comedy and his blatant display of nonconformity was inspiring and unique. He was always looking to bring in new perspectives, reveal the truth, and question authority. The excerpt I will be sharing with you today is from his final recorded special on his comedy act. And in his acts, he's going to talk about like a lot of controversial topics, such as politics, philosophy, religion. And he never shied away from being sarcastic or vulgar. He also added his own twist by having like a lot of dark comedy filled inside of them. The special is titled Revelations. It was recorded in the Dominion Theater in London. IMDb describes this act saying, Bill Hicks opens our eyes and minds to the hypocrisy and ludicrousness of the world around us. He finished all of his shows actually with this statement that I'm going to be sharing with you today, but it really tied together the whole purpose of his content, of his comedy acts, and like more importantly, why he was doing these acts. Also, if anyone is interested, it's on Netflix if you want to watch it. The world is like a ride at an amusement park, and when you choose to go on it, you think it's real, because that's how powerful our minds are. And the ride goes up and down and round, it has thrills and chills, and it's very brightly colored, and it's very loud, and it's fun for a while. Some people have been on the ride for a long time, and they begin to question, is this real or is this just a ride? And other people remembered, and they come back to us and they say, hey, don't worry, don't be afraid ever, because this is just a ride. And we kill those people. Shut him up, we have a lot invested in this ride, shut him up. Look at my furrows of worry, look at my big bank account and my family. This has to be real, it's just a ride. But we always kill those good guys who try and tell us that. You ever notice that? And let the demons run amok, and we can change. But it doesn't matter, because it's just a ride, and we can change it anytime we want. It's only a choice, no effort, no work, no job, and money, a choice right now between fear and love. The message embedded in that excerpt makes any question. Why are we here? What is our purpose? What really matters to us? The way he goes through an entire comedy act full of jokes and mocking the value we hold in corruptness and material items, only to end it with an extremely heavy message, is very effective and almost ingenious. When I first heard this message, I was deeply impacted by it, and honestly, it really changed my mindset on life, and it further pushed me to question the world around us. Bill Hicks, regardless of his political, religious, and controversial standpoints, is a deeply intelligent and insightful man. His life was interesting, he inspired many, and his message on life is something that I think we all can take a moment to reflect on. I hope this opened your eyes to think for yourself and question. Thank you.